My name is Miguel Gomez. I'm the director of AIDS.gov. In a moment, you're going to hear from Dr. David Blumenthal about the importance of health information technology. It's a key issue for all of us who are working on HIV/AIDS. I hope you enjoy this video.
Dr. David Blumenthal, National Coordinator for Health Information Technology. Well, we are tasked with creating a nationwide, interoperable, private and secure health information, electronic health information system, which means making sure that the health information of the public is available where it's needed, when it's needed, in electronic form, in a private, secure way, and with their consent and permission. Information is the lifeblood of medicine. It's essential to high-quality care. The best way to make information available to, in the right place at the right time for the right person is through electronic systems. Electronic health records are traditional paper records in electronic form, but usable and friendly and available. They also have capabilities that paper records don't have. They can move information around, they can display it in different ways. They can bring import information from other sources. So that's the traditional electronic record. Personal records are records that the patient controls and maintains and keeps. Could be kept on their own computer, it could be kept on a big company's computer like Google or Microsoft, it could be kept in a hospital's computer. But the key thing is that it is the patient who maintains it, controls it. The more illnesses you have, the more important it is that that information be available. Chronically ill people are the biggest beneficiaries of this new kind of system we're trying to build. And I think HIV/AIDS patients fall into that category. People with AIDS, living with AIDS or with HIV, often have more than the average number of health problems. They also are on complicated medications. So being able to collect their information and making sure that all their doctors know what the other doctors are doing and all their nurses know what the other nurses are doing, that's very important for people with any chronic illness, of which HIV/AIDS is just an example. Well, we have a website. We blog regularly and send letters out regularly.
You just finished listening to Dr. David Blumenthal. He provided us some critical information about health information technology. At AIDS.gov, over the course of the next year, we will continue to provide you ongoing information on this critical topic. This is Miguel Gomez with AIDS.gov. Thank you.